I'm 55, I'm proud of it. And I thought, well, I've always wanted to run it. And then our mom passed 2 years ago, almost to the day, and I wanted to do something in her memory. And so I raised money for athletes to end Alzheimer's, and kind of gave me a purpose greater than just myself.
Of 20, where Central Park is right over that way, and we're headed to Lincoln Center so we can rendezvous with you and celebrate with champagne, strawberries, and vodka, and cigarettes. Amanda, you're now on mile 21. We are tracking your every move. You're doing so great. We love you. Keep going. You're in the home stretch. Hey, Amanda, you're on the 25th mile. We're sending you lots of good vibes and love. We're sitting here having some beer, and I can't wait to see you and hug you. So everybody give a cheer to Amanda.
You just finished!
Think about Amanda.
I feel so much joy. I don't know how or what, but it's like a great thing. It's like a big day in all of our lives. We're so proud of you, Amanda. So proud of you. And we're all inspired to do something great ourselves.
I know. I'm so excited. So proud of her. I love her so much. I can't, she's just an incredible person.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I got you a present. One second. Like a Diet Coke. club. Race Ace.
Hello, Rebecca.
The club bar. It's a water.
Yay.
We should have got you beer. Wow, man, what an amazing day. What an amazing sister you are. I'm so proud of you. Love what you've done. I'm truly inspired. I'm like, yeah, I gotta start running these 10Ks in Boulder. See, Amanda. Gary went first, and then Mike and Rebecca went afterwards. She's on the way. We're all gonna celebrate and scream.
Well, you know, let's go somewhere like this. How was
the
it?
Drink of champions. Cali.
Oh. You want to go back?
Yeah, let's go.
Right, so how do you feel?
Great. Now it's done. I feel good and, you know, tired and everything, but what a great experience, and the people and cheering you on and the bands and the music and. It was just incredible. Four bridges were, woo, yeah. I never did go to the Brooklyn Bridge.
I know.
Oh, I still haven't seen the Brooklyn Bridge. So great.